Hi, I'm Meg Chalmers of Crone's Collectibles, along with my partner Judy Young. We specialize in American art pottery, particularly Saturday evening girls pottery. It's our particular love. I'm wearing a necklace of SEG made from a shard and showing you a vase that I love.
Tell us a little bit about the vase.
The vase was made in 1914 by Fanny Levine in Boston. It was part of the Settlement House movement, and it's a wonderful story that we love to tell.